In this video, we will be starting the StartMeStick on a Windows PC. To begin, turn on your computer and plug your StartMeStick USB into one of your computer's USB ports. Next, open the File Explorer application by clicking on this icon on your taskbar. Alternatively, you can right-click on the Windows icon and select File Explorer from the menu that appears. Finally, you can open File Explorer by typing it into the search bar at the bottom left and then clicking on the application. Next, click on StartMeStick USB from the left-hand menu of File Explorer. This will open the StartMeStick folder, which contains instructions in different languages, and the application. Double-click on StartMeStick to launch the application. This will take you to the Updates page. Allow these updates to complete for the best performance. You will be prompted to register your StartMeStick. You can do so by entering your name and email address. On the What Happens Next page seen here, click on Reboot and Start StartMeStick to launch the program. A StartMeStick logo will appear as the program boots up. When your screen looks like this, you've successfully launched the StartMeStick and can now browse the web safely. Still have questions? Visit our support page at support.fixmestick.com to find your answer.